From coast to coast and beyond, people in North America are doing fascinating things to make their cities, towns, and regions more interesting, more successful, and better places to live. Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. Located along the south shore of the St. Lawrence River, the city of Varennes is one of Quebec's oldest municipalities.
Bonjour, bienvenue à Varennes. Hola, bienvenido a Varennes. Hi, welcome to Varennes.
Varennes was founded in 1672. Agriculture was the main activity. In the 50s, we saw our industrial activity grow. Today, Varennes continues to develop its industrial side as well as its many services to give families a great quality of life.
Recognized by its historic structures and its abundance of parks and green spaces, Varennes is a city that embraces its past and celebrates its future.
What makes Varennes unique is that it combines the richness of its history with a vision of a modern city. Our goal, being recognized as North America's French-speaking capital of green energies.
The city's commitment to sustainability has also helped pump up the local economy.
Our vision for sustainable development and reduction of greenhouse gas emissions has resulted in plans for Canada's first zero-energy building, and Varennes has become home to Quebec's first ethanol plant and the largest research center in Canada.
Greenfield Ethanol Inc. is Canada's leading ethanol producer.
Greenfield operates three distilleries in Ontario and one here in Quebec. The total production of the four facilities combined is in excess of 600 million liters of ethanol per year.
The company opened a plant in Varennes in 2007.
Greenfield has selected Varennes for the location of this specific plant for many reasons. Essentially a well-zoned industrial park, right in the middle of the corn production, close to the market for co-products, as well as access to well-trained and competent process operators.
From its excellent location just 15 minutes from Montreal to its pool of skilled workers and its business-friendly climate, Varennes has also become the destination of choice for a variety of other businesses.
The city has more than 550 businesses and industries in many different fields. We are seeing more and more industries specializing in steel distribution. Our many affordable sites and numerous services make Varennes a very attractive place for business.
Families and individuals find it attractive because of the exceptional quality of life offered there.
From low taxes and affordable housing to great schools, there are many things that add to the exceptional quality of life here. We continue to build new residential neighborhoods. There are many parks, recreation areas, sports, and cultural activities for families to enjoy.
Residents and visitors alike enjoy the many events hosted by the city, like the Wind Festival, which takes place each year.
It's a three-day event that takes place in August every year. The sky is the main attraction during the day, so you can see families flying their kites. You can also see demonstrations made by professionals. You discover local talents, and outdoor concerts are given at night.
The sky is the limit when it comes to enjoying all that this exciting city has to offer.
We've been living here for 17 years. We like the fact that it's close enough to the big city and all the services, but still far enough to enjoy a nice quality of life. So our kids are growing up in a nice and beautiful environment and a safe environment. And that's all we can ask for.